Good morning, welcome JDcars and welcome to the Yorkshire Big Breakfast meet and the first proper drive in my car. So then we have arrived, and I know this is going to look really weird because there's no footage between me getting in the car. So now, but I've been driving, so I can't film. But as you've probably seen by through the shots already, there's some pretty sick stuff, and it's still like ages away from me, so should be a good day. Never know your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care. So then we just made it in on motors, some pretty sick cars, and this is even the main part of the show. I want to have a quick talk about this, it's the new A35, and I've not seen one yet and it looks quite nice. I think I'd still get an aero pack on it, but yeah, pretty sick. Then the next two cars right there for ZTKS and an MX5 with a Lotus badge on it. Gotta rate that. So I didn't do much filming back there because, well, there's just stuff going on everywhere. But we've come into what I think is just a car park, and there's some pretty sick cars in here, so I'm just spending most of my time here now. Look at this for a duo then, an E92 M3 and a V8 Vantage, and I mean, fairly sick specs as well. The spec on that M3 is sick, although it's a DCT, whereas the V8 Vantage is a manual, so yeah, well, if I was a manual, it would be 100% with the M3, but leaning towards that a bit. Right then, show's over, we can go home. Mark one guy out of Spider, and if I come show you inside, got a very important bit. Manual gearbox. And the spec as well, like, if I got one, it'd be pretty near to this. 997 GT3 as well, they're pretty mega, but I think I might be in love, like, oh mate. I need to make a video with one of these, just to explain that, how much I love them, because these are pretty much the reason I love cars. So yeah, very important car to me. Very important. So then, now I'm done drilling over one car. Drill over another. A pre-facelift Clio Renault Sport RS. I think I got that right. But yeah, basically, the fast version of my car. Which, I don't know how to believe they made a fast version of my car. Because my car is not very fast, but this is sick. And I actually prefer the, if I come around to the front end, because that was where the main differences were between what I've got and these. Because you sort of, I'll put a front photo of my car now, and you can see the front bumper's a bit different, but I think it actually looks better in the RS. Like, one of these in red looks mega, so yeah, very nice find. This car park's turning out to be better than the actual show, because look at this MX5. I'm going to presume that's a Yunus, because it's got the square plates on the back, but I'm pretty unknowledgeable when it comes to stuff like this, so don't. Ah, that was sick. Yeah, back to the MX5. So, well, I think it's a unit, and it's got a wide arch kit on it. Everything needs a wide arch kit on it, and proper, like, full race spec'd out, or drift out, I don't really know. But, bucket seats, we've got Sparco seats, yeah, drift. Takana, 3-point harnesses, and yeah, it's pretty mega. I've even got a roll bar in the back. I'm waffling, but yeah, I like this a lot. Like, and white wheels. White wheels, I mean, that's it, I'm in heaven. Like, when I get an MX5, this is happening, just is. Right then, look at this, a 993, I think, but a Porsche Speedster. Like, I don't think I've ever seen a Speedster, but these, oh, this is, it's not a 993, it's older than that. I don't know what I'm on about, but yeah. It's pretty sick. I've never seen one of these. Yeah. That's mega. Ignore the GT3. Whilst that was important, that's not as important. Especially, if no one's seen the new one, I'll basically. In fact, you probably have seen the new one, so this is where that comes from, I believe. But yeah, that's sick. Especially in black, they look mega. So then, that's enough for me to have bimbling around the car park and getting distracted by things that I
isn't even part of the show, but I actually prefer looking around car parks because it's where all the interesting stuff is, or more interesting stuff, like that Gallardo. But yeah, we're going to head back into the show where I probably won't do much talking because it's really busy in there and it's really difficult to. But yeah, I'll probably get distracted by something else in here, so into the show. This one I don't see very often then, Clio V6, and I don't think I've actually ever seen one, but being a massive Clio fan at the minute, these things look sick. I mean, engine back there is just... And I'm going to try and get a proper shot of it. See, quite cool. Look at the arse on that. It's just fat. And twin exit exhaust, yes, must, key. There is an RAV 10 and pre-facelift as well, so that's nice, but that's nice, and values of these now is just stupid. I mean, 30, 40 grand you're looking for one of these? I mean, there is an RS 200 over there, which I'd be scared to think how much they're worth compared to the Sierra Cosworth and the Escorts. But yeah, very nice that. Like the play as well. Look at this then, big old S-Class on bikes with rotor forms, and as my dad just said, it looks gangster, and it does, like, a bit of rust on that badge, which I actually like, so I'm going to try and get a shot without getting run over here, but yeah, that looks mega, more cars need to be, like this need to exist. Look at this then for a Mustang, I've seen this a few times for other shows, I think I saw it at Els Car the Races, but it looks a bit different then. Yeah, Fathead 5.0 on Instagram, so I'm going to do a little pop thing there, but this thing looks mega. Full, like, genuine GT350 parts, like the wing, the wheels, and then my favourite little detail, all red dot 5.0. But, see that there, it just looks... That is by far the best Mustang I've seen, period. And it's a manual. So then, we made it back to the car, and, I mean, it fairly all over... It's pretty sick. Fairly all over the place, and I've not captured as much as I can because it's actually been a while since I've done a vlog or been to a show. There's a lot of loud things going, so you probably can't hear me. But yeah, it's been quite a good day, a bit all over the place, so sorry at my fault there. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time.